That's to left field, a base hit. Walker will come around. He'll send him. Davis throw on the way. Walker's safe, and this game is tied. Jung Ho grounds one up the middle, of base hit. Mercer will come around to score. And Jung Ho, with an RBI base hit, makes it a one-run ball game at 4-3.
He doubled in the third and scored. It's a drive to deep left center field. Clear the deck. Cannonball coming. Oh. Tape measure for Jung Ho Kang. Upper deck.
This kid wants to be Buck Jr.
You can tell Carl Rabbit. Carl there.
This is a junior.
Oh my goodness. What a
lot of sellouts. On the drive to center field and clear the deck. Oh, wow.
Time has been back here as a member of visiting team since 2011. Jung Ho Kang puts a charge into one. And Kang hits a line drive homer. Back to back.
And one to Jung Ho. Oh, it's hammered down to the left field corner. McCutcheon's going to run. That ball's kicked by Davis. McCutcheon will come around and score from first. Two-strike pitch. And this one's hammered to left field. Way back. Jung Ho Ho in a grand slam. The first career grand slam for Jung Ho.
Kang sets a drive deep to left center field. And Jung Ho Kang has just given the Bucks the lead. This ball well toward left field and clear the deck. Cannonball coming. Jung Ho Kang gets the Pirates on the board. It is 2-1
to lead off for the Pirates, and he will face the Cardinals closer, Trevor Rosenthal. And Jung Ho hits this one in the air to deep left center field. Back it goes. It is gone. A game tying home run. Jung Ho.
Peralta in to pitch. Kang with a fly ball down the right field line. It's gone!
It's hit hard to right field and over the head of Lawless. A double for Kang and Ramirez.
Why they both walk on.
0-2 pitch. Jung Ho hammers this one to left field. Back it goes. Jung Ho Ho in a bottle of rum. Home run number 2.
Now establish himself as an everyday player here in the major leagues. Could open the door for future Korean players to come over.
Look at him go. Another great play.
And a fly ball hit deep to left. You can forget it. The Kang Show in Cincinnati. A towering drive to left ties the game at one.
The reason I bring that up is because most of the time your changeup will fade the other direction.
Well, Jung Ho hits one the other way. Deep. This ball is gone. A home run. Jung Ho Ho in a bottle.
If it were not for the Pirates, they would almost have an 8-9 game lead against everybody in their division.
The ball and two strikes. The count to Colton Wong. And that one is caught in foul territory. Hey, Jung Ho Kang didn't
get it. And caught by Kang.
This afternoon, but if we do, I almost bet that he won't pull another spot.
And Jung Ho hits this one to left field. Jung Ho Ho and a bottle of rum. Back-to-back at bats for him with home runs.
And 14 with runners in scoring position and two outs. And hits a drive to left center field. He cranked it. Kang Jung Ho. Hello, San Diego. And up for
deck. And he hammers one to left. Way back. Jung Ho Ho. A bottle of rum. Home run.
Got the call. There's a high fly ball to left field. Jung Ho Kang delivers with the home run off Glenn Perkins on a 1-2 pitch.
A
Got a breaking ball. He hit that off the second deck.
The Gong Show comes to Minneapolis-St. Paul.